tonight on Suave Says.
You want people to drink in my house?
What's the big deal?
No alcohol in my house.
I'll think of something.
Are you ready to do this?
I'm getting a little nervous.
Oh my God, I've never seen two people over 21 so stressed out to go to a liquor store. Just go.
You guys are acting weird. What are you guys up to?
What are you doing?
Just chatting with a girl from your school.
Mom, stop. It's none of your business.
You're so on him. You're relentless. Finding out who he's talking to, that's kind of creepy.
Are you kidding me?
Who's that chico? They used to call me Rico, Mr. Suave. Ladies used to love me. Then I changed my life. I bought my lovely wife and kids. And now I rep the king. You better do what Suave says.
Kathy, I just got the bill for the Jaguar. I mean, it's costing $800. For the whole bottom is $800.
I didn't even do it. I don't even think I did it. Yes, I think maybe somebody else did it.
Yeah, right. You destroyed it. Now, even though we're back together and, you know, things are good, that doesn't mean that it's better roses from here until the end. Right now, we're dealing with stuff, everyday stuff that, you know, everyday people have to handle with their families.
You ripped the whole bottom of it. You ripped it.
Because those cars are so low. I'm so used to driving a big truck and you...
You know what? I'm going to get you a monster truck for Christmas. That way you can drive around anywhere you want.
Hi.
Hey.
Why are you guys fighting?
Your mom just... Your mom's not good with cars.
Well, brighten up the day. We have a killer idea. Because I am a horrible cousin, and Lexi texted me saying, oh, do you want to go to dinner for my 21st? Because I forgot it was her 21st. So to make it up for it, I think we should throw a little fiesta, Cinco de Mayo fiesta at the house.
Like a little party here?
Yeah. I love parties. Think of it. Fun, fiesta, colorful, you know, a piñata.
I mean, I'm down for that. I'm cool with that.
And what else?
What music we're going to be playing. I want to make sure that I get the DJ because... I want a Christian DJ here.
A Christian DJ?
Are we rocking out
yes.
Worship music?
That's right.
Jesus.
What, you want to do baptisms in the pool or something?
That's right. We're going to do that too.
And I mean, it's our 21st, so maybe we can all just pitch in on the paying for a little bit of alcohol for a party.
What? Pay what?
Alcohol is our 21st.
You want people to drink in my house?
Oh, what's the big deal?
I'm sorry, no. The whole alcohol thing and my home is a no-no. It just goes against everything I stand for because when I was at the clubs back in the Rico Suave days, I wasn't good with alcohol. I was like a crazy man. I did things that you can't believe. So I'm just watching out for my kids.
It's your 21st birthday.
I know, Kathy. It just makes I feel kind of weird that in the same place where our Bible study, another night it turns into the Roxbury.
But yeah. There's nothing biblically that says you can't drink. I mean, Jesus drank wine.
I get so mad when everybody goes, Jesus drank wine. You give somebody alcohol and they turn into another person. No alcohol in my house.
You're not the dictator. We have a wine cellar.
This is my house. There will be no alcohol. I need you to come look at the car. Come on.
Don't worry about Dad. Like,
I'm telling you, we're having alcohol whether he likes it or not.
I guess you could say I'm the devious child. It's my senior year of high school. My parents went to Ecuador, and I threw a killer party, and there were about 200 people at my house. But you know what? Maybe if Dad didn't shelter me so much and, like, restrict me back from living my life, I wouldn't rebel. But I rebelled, and it was an awesome party.
This is her 21st. I want her to enjoy every second of it.
I'll think of something.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, I was just talking about you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I was just chatting with
a girl from your school?
That is not right. Get out of my business.
She's my friend.
And what are you telling her?
We talk about Jaden and stuff.
Oh, my gosh.
She's really like one of my best friends.
What?
I want to be the cool mom because I really want my kids to like me. I want their friends to like me. I want to hang out with them.
It's insane.
No, it's not.
You did that to me, and now you're going to do it to him?
And every boyfriend you had was because of me.
It's totally different than me and Nadia. He's a boy.
Well, I know, but...
It's none of your business. Just please stop talking to my friends.
She told me that she's written you like 10 times and you don't even respond.
I don't care. Please stop. Get out of my business. Get off this computer because you're just stalking my friends, and just stop.
I'm not stalking your friends. They're my friends, too.
No, they're not.
Okay, are you ready to do this?
Do we just make sure Lexi gets a few drinks for her birthday?
I'm getting a little nervous.
Oh my God, I've never seen two people over 21 so stressed out to go to a liquor store.
Just go look for the little bottles.
How many?
I don't know, just go.
Okay. So I came up with this plan to just sneak a little bit of alcohol into the party for Lexi.
Go.
But Zach and Bianca are about to pee their pants.
You ready?
They act like they're doing the shadiest thing in the world, and they're not. They're just so goody two shoes.
I don't know where the smaller bottles are.
Your dad is gonna flip. I don't drink very much. I've never been drunk. And then to top it off, I'm trying to get in good with Gerardo, so I really don't want to do this.
Relax.
Hi. Do you have the little airplane size minute bottles?
Sure.
Yeah. Do you have any of tequila? Is that the Mexican stuff?
Mexican stuff.
Yeah, that.
Mexican drink.
Why don't we say $50?
Okay.
Did it go well? Did you get it?
Yes. I just want to get out of there.
Coming up.
He's gonna stay on.
I'm going to make them stay. I'm not gonna have a 21st birthday without alcohol.
What you guys doing?
Gerardo, seriously, let it go.
You won't let go of your son. You're relentless. It's like Michael Jackson territory.
Oh, my God.
Did you have it? Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
I came up with the Cinco de Mayo fiesta for my cousin Lexi, but my dad doesn't want alcohol at a 21st birthday party. So I come up with this plan to just sneak a little bit of alcohol into the party for Lexi and, you know, her friends that are 21 and older.
Okay, well, I'm going to tape them for you.
He's going to stay on.
I'm going to make them stay. I'm going to make sure these don't fall. These precious little babies are going to get us in trouble.
Tape it around me.
Oh, we may look a little lumpy, but all we have to do is make it to the pool house. It's easy from here.
Don't look guilty. We just look like we just ate 10 giant cheeseburgers.
You're like walking like you have a stick up your butt.
Oh my God, just blickle, blickle.
What, am I invisible?
Hi.
What you guys doing?
Nothing. We're just going to the pool house.
For what?
Just hang out.
It's hot.
Yeah. What?
There's some fat pockets, bro.
You try to pull a fast one on your dad? Come on. I've been there. I've done that. No, you can't pull a fast one on me.
Give your daddy a hug.
Oh, my God, Dad. Seriously?
What is that?
Daddy! Dad, it's for Lexi. It's not for me.
Bianca, not you, baby.
She's guilty. You know she's not as innocent as she looks.
What do you have in your pocket?
Yeah, same.
I told you,
Daddy,
there was supposed to be no alcohol in here.
Daddy, we're not throwing a rager. We're just trying to make sure Lexi has a good 21st.
No, she's not going to have a good 21st because there will be no party
Daddy,
here. No.
You're so ridiculous,
Nadia,
Dad.
You know my tone. I'm serious. No more.
Oh, this is crap.
My intentions with my daughters and my son is always to keep them from going where I've been because I'm responsible. Whenever I get to heaven and God's going to speak to me, he's going to tell me, what did you do with your kids? The Bible tells you that. I'm going to be like, I let them do what they wanted, Lord. You know, I don't think that's the answer.
Hey, what's wrong?
Ken, I told him a simple rule. No alcohol,
they were full of little bottles. I don't know where they got them from. And they were going to store them and stash them. Don't laugh, Kathy. This is not funny, sweetheart. Well, you know what? No party's happening. I'm not dealing with it. I'm just not.
Oh, my gosh. What is wrong with you? You feel like everything's, you're not controlling everything.
No, I'm just feeling like I'm not irrelevant in their lives. Like, they do things without me. Like, it doesn't matter to them if they get permission from me or not.
Gerardo and I have completely different parenting philosophies. I'm like the cool mom. I want the kids to like me. And Gerardo's very high strung and very disciplinarian.
You go over there and you befriend them. And, oh, don't worry. I mean, they love you, but I'm the ogre. What I'm doing is looking out for them.
No, you put yourself there. Don't turn this around on me. I didn't do anything.
Wonder where they get it from.
What is your problem?
With Kat, man, it's like she's always being so liberal with the kids. And I'm so, like, tired of being made out to be the bad guy always just because my conviction and my conscience.
You're just taking everything to the extreme. I mean, they're not 15, 16 years old. You can't sit around and pout about it.
What? To me, they're still my babies. I'm just trying to hang out to my little girls and keep them as young as possible and as innocent as possible. But I know back in the day when I drank, I wasn't a good drinker. I got all, you know, angry. I don't want that in my house.
I don't think your kids are doing this to plan on being big drinkers. Gerardo, seriously, let it go.
Are you serious, Kat?
You really can't let that go?
You won't let go of your son. You're so, like, on him, like he's still your little baby. Even in his Facebook, Kathy, you're relentless finding out who he's talking to, you know, what girls, you know, she's talking to.
No, I just, it's because I make friends with his girlfriends.
No, it's like Michael Jackson territory. You can't.
Oh, my God.
Well, that's kind of creepy.
You don't have to try to take that away. Well, that's not about me hanging on. That's just about me watching out for him, knowing what's going on in my kid's life. Maybe you should have been a little more in tune to what was going on in your kid's life.
Whatever mistake I did before in the past, I'm trying to make it right by showing them the way, right? If you had my back and you were like, you know, listen to your dad, that would be nice.
Oh, my God. It's all I do for you. Are you kidding me?
Kat, I don't want to talk about it anymore. Coming up.
I think that the girl that you like is the curious.
I love your hair. It's so pretty.
Thank you.
What have you been talking about?
Teenage stuff.
Just stop.
It's pretty.
Gosh, why do you guys have to even be here?
Jaden's going out with his friends, and I'm going to go along because I think he needs a chaperone.
Kat, he's 13. He doesn't need a chaperone. You need a chaperone.
Mom, are you really going to sit right here?
What are you afraid of?
Man,
you got him all freaked out.
Well, come on.
Because you always embarrass him, sweetheart.
I'm not going to embarrass him.
Go, Jaden.
No.
Gutter ball. Do you want the bumpers on? Go, Jesus. Oh, my God. You guys are like the gutter ball gang.
Kathy, stop. Stop it. Stop it.
Whoa! Oh. I want to be on Colton's team.
Colton, do you want to come over and play with the grown-ups?
Mom, please stop.
His friends like me. I don't think they look at me like I'm weird like he does, but he gets so upset.
Yes, he does. He's 13. He's a boy.
Hi, Kayla.
No.
Hi, Dana.
Hey.
Hey.
Guys.
Gerardo.
Hi.
Hi.
I think that the girl that you like is in sixth grade.
Mom, please don't start anything. Just stop.
She's pretty.
Oh, go back. Keep smiling. It's creepy. It's just not right. I don't know. I can't explain what's going on inside her head when she talks to them.
What have you been talking about?
Teenage stuff.
Maybe she wants to pretend like she's their age again, which I don't know why she would want to.
You know what? Go, go, go. I'll take it with me. Come here. I'm going to get a little drink. Please, come here. You're going overboard. Kat embarrasses the crap out of him, and he has every right to say, Mom, enough.
Sit over here. Can you sit right here?
Why? I want a bowl.
Kat, Can you just let him be for a little bit?
Whose class do you have? Who do you have for science?
Miss Miller.
Yeah, I have Miss Miller.
Oh, you have Miss Miller?
It's really hard for me to do, but I'm starting to see that I could be okay with letting go of Jaden a little bit. As long as he knows that I'm still there, but I'm not hovering, then I think I can do that. I mean, it might not be tomorrow, it might not be next year, but I know that Jaden's gonna think that I'm a cool mom again.
Look, of all the boys, he's the one sitting over there talking.
Kathy, trust me, he doesn't need you in the game part of his thing. He's fine.
Okay, so then let me hear your game again, Mac Daddy. Try to pick me up.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Kathy. What's your name?
They call me Rico.
Oh.
What's up, Olen?
Hi.
Nice to see you. How you been? How are you?
I'm good.
Good. I'm glad. After I caught the girl sneaking in and I shut down the party, me and Kat had a good talk. I've decided that I'm going to let the party go on. A lot of Lexi's friends are coming in, and Kathy loves parties. My son's got a big sombrero on. I'm going to partake of it and have a good time.
Drink at this party because my dad is crazy, but hey, at least we're still having it because his psycho butt canceled it. The Mejias don't need alcohol to party. We party like there is no tomorrow, completely sober.
Calling you out, girl.
Really? You bringing it like that? Check out what I got.
You don't have to hide. I didn't want to ruin you guys' time tonight, but I got a surprise for you. All right, you guys, gather up, gather around. I didn't want to ruin you guys' time tonight, but I got a surprise for you. I'm going to pull out some champagne for everybody, and we're going to make a toast. Kat and I are now trading places. She has to show Jaden that she can be the mom that, you know, can stand back and watch him grow. And I'm going to try to let go of my girls, too, a little bit.
Happy birthday!
Woo! Happy birthday, Lexi!
Thank you! This is good stuff.
This is the real life of the party. Beating the living crap out of a fake daddy. Pinata is like the icing on top of the cake to this party because it's of my dad.
I can't
see
him.
Oh. I'm glad it's gonna get hit because he caused so much frustration going into this party that pinata deserves to get smacked.
Kathy, be nice to him.
Oh my god. Estas locas, ¿qué le pasa? I can't believe that.
I still love you, Dad.
Right, see, this turns you on, like watching me with another guy.
Kathy, stop.
I was making out with you.
Yeah, I know.
You love me.
I love you. Man, I'm looking. looking around, and I'm so happy just to see my girls and my family and having such a great time, and I missed this. We went through a hard period, but we keep it fun. That's what my family's always been.
I got tired of wearing hats, Naya. No more.
Ew, Daddy!
I'm back!
Next time on Suave Says,
I have been to the doctor.
You've been at the doctor?
What happened? Why?
I just need to lose some weight to feel better about myself.
You don't trust me.
No, it's not true.
I just don't understand. No, we can't even talk about anything.
Because it brings back ugliness.
I'm going to go into the booth now, so let's hope I don't crack.
Whole song. Time restraint right now. We need to get this done.